Today in this video tutorial, I will show you how you can design a image page with CSS or CSS. By the way, I'm Tarık Hakan 55 from Utopian. Okay, you can see on my screen, we will design the same image, menus, and other options. And this video, you can also learn how are these codes implement on your website. You will have a web page with pictures in it. Okay, so we are going to image HTML page and let's start writing our codes. Before starting work, I did basic HTML codes here. Now, I need a nav tag. Now, and then I'm adding into the nav tag in unordered list here. Unordered list. And then into the unordered list, I'm writing list 6 times. List and a hyper reference equals hash. Close. Name is first home. Sorry. Home. Copy and pasting this line. It change name gallery. Download support about last name contact. I'm saving and checking. Refresh. Good. Sorry, saving again, checking. Yes, it's good. By the way, I need 5 pictures in this section. For example, these are my pictures. You can see in my image page folder. Now, come back to image page HTML. Writing div class name container. Container and then new div class name gallery and into the div image search. Image one. And new div class name information. Class name is information. That's all. This line I'm copying and pasting 5 times. One, two, three, four, five, and six. Changing this line image name to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. I'm saving and checking on the browser. Yes, it's here. Come back HTML page. And last tags, this page footer. Footer. Footer's name or words are right, reserved image webmaster. I'm saving. I end up writing code for this page. Now I'm writing style code with SCSS. Firstly, I'm writing main code. Box sizing. Border box. And then writing for body values, body margin 0, background color gray. Saving. Then now with 100% height auto background, I used orange background or background color orange. Overflow auto I need a border. Border 2 pixel. So light. Brown. And then last value, box shadow for border, 0, 5 pixel, 20 pixel, RGBA, 0, 0, 0, dot 5. I'm saving and now checking. Yes, it's good. I like this page, especially for menus. I come back style page. Now I'm writing for UL. UL margin 0, padding 0, last value list style none. List float right, I want to write values margin, margin top 10 pixel or margin right. Eight pixel, last value font, weight, bold. Okay, let's continue. Now, for A, padding 20 pixel, space 10 pixel, width 120 pixel, display same, text align center, color, it's good. Font family, I choose this family, and font size 20 pixel, background color orange, and I need a border, border 2 pixel, so light color orange. I'm checking that I'm saving and refresh. Yes, menus here, it's good. I keep writing codes. Text decoration none, last values for Nave, box shadow 0, 5 pixel, 20 pixel, RGBA 0, 0, 0, that's 5. I'm saving and checking, refresh. Yeah, it's good. Now and hover, now a hover, color black, background color, I need different color, for example sky blue. I'm saving container. Sorry, margin auto overflow auto max width, maximum width 1200 pixel. Background color, I need different type. I want a different type. Hash F2, F2, F2. I'm saving and checking. Yes, it's good. Hover is working. Then gallery margin 5 pixel, float left, width for example pixel, border 1 pixel, solid and different color hash, CCC last values, border radius. I want to border radius. Ten pixel. Enough. Saving and adding line. Checking. Yes, it's good. For gallery image space image, it's 100% 8 auto. Saving. I'm writing for information values footer information values, sorry, information is here. class name information. Information padding 5 pixel. Sorry, rate 15 pixel. Text align center, font weight bold, font size 18 pixel, letter spacing 1 pixel, background color green yellow, for example, green yellow. I'm saving and for last values footer padding 10 pixel, font size 18 pixel, font weight bold, text align center, font family Arial, color black, background color orange, letter spacing 1 pixel, border 2 pixel, so light brown, and last values this page box shadow 0 5 pixel, 20 pixel, RGBA 0 0 0 dot 5 pixel, sorry. I'm saving and I'm checking all codes .5 and it's good. Refresh. I think I wrote a code incorrectly. I'm checking all codes. I'm font here. These lines and these closed tags are in wrong place. I'm cutting and moving correct place and then cutting, moving here this line. I'm saving and checking. It's Good. Go on. Let's continue. I'm checking container. Ah, okay. These lines are overwritten. Sorry, I'm deleting. I'm deleting these lines, container lines. Yes, it's good. I'm saving and checking. Good. And footer container now. It's good. I'm checking. Oh, sorry, I forgot to save style file here. You can see I'm saving and checking Chrome browser. It's working. Today we created very beautiful image page. It's running smoothly, refreshing. I think it looks nice. If you want to use all my works, you can use on your website or blog or anywhere. Finally, we came to end of the video. See you next SAS lesson. Have a nice day.